it definitely makes sense for a lot of people around Cairns to consider solar for their residential requirements, just to mitigate. A lot of people suffer bill shock, and to reduce that, we consider that solar is a very good hedge for their requirements. Some of the design challenges that we face, because we're in a green leafy environment and with a lot of rainfall, some customers, especially in the residential area, do get potential shading or overtime shading issues. So we got to address those with certain type of products to either optimise those systems. Also, the type of panel that's required is the high wind loading. LG is known globally as one of the strongest Pascal rated wind loaded panels or modules in the marketplace today. Final part in regards to our aspect is the heat. So temperature coefficiency for the panel is crucial. If you buy or select a panel that is of just par or subpar, you're going to notice the performance output compared to a high quality LG panel. I stick to high quality LG, their Neon range or their Neon R range. They are high quality, 25 year product warranty, coupled with, depending on the solution required, a Fronius inverter or solar edge, or even Enphase, depending on the application and requirements. Can't stress enough in regards to the quality that needs to be deployed, and we look at the monetary cost more of a secondary. We say a lot of customers that if you need finance requirements, you're better off doing it, because poor man pays twice. You've got to pay for quality. You've got to look at the overall package of the solar solution, not just the panels, not just the inverter, the whole installation, the quality, right through the switch gear that we use. If you stick to that in the market, you'll be assured and you'll get a far better return on your investment.